Good evening, everyone. Thank you for coming to our winter concert. We're very happy to see you. It's so awesome to see you all here, and we hope you enjoy our concert. Before we begin, we have a few housekeeping rules. Please make sure to silence your cell phones. And if you need to use the restroom, it's going to be your back right. There's the exit doors, and then there's a few restrooms back there. And if you need to leave the cafeteria at any time, please wait till in between songs. Now that we have that out of the way, please join me in thanking a few special individuals. First of all, we have our superintendent, Mr. Andy Kovach. And we have several district personnel as well. I see Mr. Swearingen as well. Mrs. Marinucci, and the rest of the Eagle Point School District administrators. The band directors within our district, Mrs. Apgar, Mr. Janakis, and Mr. Sultanman. And a huge shout out to our Eagle Point High School custodians who got the room all squared away for us. Thank you. I would like to thank you, the parents, teachers, and friends of all of the students. Without your support, your love, your patience, they wouldn't be the people they are today. So please, a huge round of applause for yourselves. From listening to the first notes as a beginner musician way back in sixth grade, or some of them a little bit more recent, to dealing with our crazy schedule, trying to balance your lives, athletics, I know it's hard. And what you do for your students is, very commendable. It's not easy. And from me to you, thank you from the bottom of my heart. I really appreciate what you do for the students in the band. So thank you very much. We have our first fundraising event, this weekend. It's this Saturday, the 10th, at the Senior Center in Eagle Point. 10 to 4, we'll be selling crafts that the students have made and baked goods. So if you can, please swing by and support the band. Yeah. Trying to get all the talking out of the way so I don't have to talk the rest of the night. So deal with this, please. And lastly, a huge shout out to the students. COVID to this, and now they have to deal with this crazy band teacher guy. It's not easy in this day and age to do music. They're torn in so many different directions, and for them to stick with something and hone their craft, it's a very commendable life skill, and you folks are setting them up for success. But please don't forget to tell your child or your student, thank you for what they do, because music is important in our lives. Yeah, so a hand again for your students. Here we go, on to the music. So our first group that you see before you is the Eagle Point High School Jazz Band. that we'll be playing is Monin.
Relax. Thank you. you yet.
Thank you.
youngster, and Alyssa is, what is this, kind of second year with us? You joined us halfway through last year? Yeah, so, I mean, she's crushing it. She's crushing it, like all the other students. Everybody. All right, and this is our last chart. This is Glenn Miller's In the Mood, featuring soloist Tobin Webster on the tenor sax. All right. transition, we're going to switch setups and we're going to bring out the wind ensemble now. So, you know, 10 minutes of your own time. And then, band, hit it. The full might of the band program on stage, pretty much, right? So, the jazz band crushed it. Wind ensemble, it's been a rough journey, right? Like, literally a rough journey. No matter how much you scream and yell, and you know, acknowledge folks. You folks are really awesome. Okay? So don't take the scolding to heart. Yeah, it's easy to get better. Okay, you folks are crushing. I've never seen a band so improve so much in a rehearsal and a half. Please remember what we worked on, and show everybody in the district what you made of. Hey, have a good night, everybody. Let's kill it, okay?
Yeah.
All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, what you have before you is a vast majority of the music program. We have some students that are only in the jazz band, but again, this is the vast majority of the music department here at Eagle Point. This is the wind ensemble. Yeah, on their schedules, it might say concert band or wind ensemble, but this is going to be, you know, the group that goes to competitions and whatnot. So we hope you enjoy our concert. The first tune is The Best of Journeys. You give a smile, I give you the nod. Remember what happened?
Thank you.
next tune is Jingle Bell Rock. We hope you enjoy it. Our last song is selections from the Broadway version of The Lion King. So we hope you enjoy this.
Thank you.
Program for tonight. Please drive safe and thank you again for your support and for coming. We hope to see you on Saturday at the fundraiser. If not, happy holidays and thank you.